This is like Gilligan's Island.
not gonna stop us. Now, here we go.
Keep smiling, I can't see your face! last mile. You made it. That's right. That was a balancing act. Smile. You made it. You're on video.
Gracias.
I've got a shot of everybody getting stuck over there.
Everybody got stuck.
Perfect. You're the only guy who planned in advance.
His height comes in handy.
Yes, yes. Hello, Anne. How are you feeling?
Maybe a long dress was not the best idea for today. What do you think?
We can crop it.
I need to think three things.
We can crop it. Smile. Topi. Topi, where? Topi. That was good. That was good. You didn't get stuck. You're one of the few who didn't get stuck.
Hola, Rino!
Oh, yeah! There's more tricks coming up. Stay there. No, you can go. You can go. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Stay right there.
Over here.
Oh, you went too far.
Gwen, we're gonna do this no matter what.
All right.
It's gonna be great. Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our second call. Second call to start with the ceremony.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Marcus, you made it. Marcus.
Who's this good-looking guy?
He is his father. He's actually my son. This good-looking guy is my son. And I'm just his dad. On a special day, I'm getting married.
You want to give him a kiss?
You know I'd love to be hugging a kiss. Don't let me do it. A little humid, but we'll survive.
It's your job to keep him cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to keep him cool. That's fun for him.
Keep that coming. Keep that coming.
Keep it going. Keep it going. Hi, Michaela.
Oh, look
at Michaela. Everybody was having fun.
Boy, this is good-looking woman.
That's my hot daughter.
We're gonna stay in the middle. Rino, stay in the middle. Both of you give a big kiss to your dad on his cheeks.
Feel free to look at any one of these cameras.
I think I'll go with the Canon.
That's your best quality right there.
Everything changed, they're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. Think I was blind before I met you. Now I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know. These things take forever. Our special needs come. I realize that I need you, and I wonder if I could come home.
Dear Gwen and Rino, family and friends, we are here today on the stunning Castaneda's Beach to participate in one of the most joyous occasions. We are here to celebrate one of the greatest moments in life by acknowledging the wedding of Gwen and Rino. Welcome. In the shore of your love as a lifelong companion, and then you have with your families and God's blessing, I now ask who give this woman to be married with this man. Thank you, Scott. You may be seated. Today, when I remember, are proclaiming before God, family and friends, their love for, their trust in, and their loyalty to the one they cherish above all of them. To become one and live faithfully together within the covenant of marriage. Marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend. And love is one of the three constants in the universe. Only God's love is capable of enjoying living beings by their deepest essence, by uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is also the commitment to create a lifelong partnership based on God's love. Romans 12:16. Love must be sincere. Hate what is evil. Cling what is good. Be devoted to one another in love. Honor one another above yourself. Never be leaking in zeal, but keep your spiritual fervor. Saving the Lord. Be joyful in hope. Patient in affliction. Faithful in prayer. Live in harmony with one another.
Hi, Rino.
Have no hope. And let's get forward. Better forward. Search your core. Sickness and health. To love and cherish. To build to his part. All these pledges on earth.
Do I get him here?
The name of our Lord, Jesus Christ.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. And with these words spoken, Rino, did you place to be here before God, that this love will be your only love, and you will make your home and her heart. From this day forward, if so, then say, I do.
I do.
And with these words spoken, Rino, do you bow here before God, that this love will be your only love, and you will make your home and his heart. From this day forward, if so, please say, I do.
I do.
A few words, love. Love, it isn't always perfect. It is not a fairy tale or a storybook, and it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. It is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work, but most of all, love is realizing that every hour, every minute, and every second was worth it because you did it today. The wedding ring is the outer symbol of a couple in inward bond, with united circle illustrating the eternal quality of love. When I'm ringing, this ring represents your intent to honor and treasure the vows you have made today. Wear these rings will serve as constant reminder of the sacredness of the marriage and to demonstrate your submission to God's authority over your marriage. Now, ring, will you please repeat that for me?
When I give you this ring, it's a symbol of our marriage, and it allows me to do this today. I give you this ring as a lesson reminder that I love, honor, and cherish you all the days of my life.
Between us today. I give you this ring as
a lasting reminder that I will love, honor, and cherish you all the days of my life.
These rings are the beginning of a life together. Wear them proudly, for these are a symbol that they speak of devotion and the love you have for each other. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite Jessica and Petra, please, to sign the certificate. Blessing of family and friends. Ladies and gentlemen, Gwen and Rino have demonstrated in God's presence today that they believe in their love and their desire to live together in matrimony. And if you also believe in their love and wish to add your blessing on their marriage today, please respond that now by saying, "We do." And you are willing to sustain, to strengthen this marriage by giving to Gwen and Rino the public commitment of your love and support through all the ups and downs ahead of them. Please say, "We are." Now that you have enjoyed yourself in matrimony, may you strive always to meet this commitment with the same spirit you are shining today. We all bear witness of this ceremony, and no one can break this bond that have been formed today. From Las Caletas, Jalisco, Mexico, it is my honor to share officially today to now pronounce your husband and wife. Rino, you may be so proud.
Everything with you. I'm gonna show you where to go, right? Thank you very much.
So we're gonna go for cocktail.
Wow. coming, Bollywood!
There
Let's go.
calm down.
Woo! Yes, buddy. How are you?
Bye. to be good.
Everybody doing? Just to let you know, this is gonna be our last song, and then we're gonna start heading back to the boat. Don't feel sad. No, the party's still going on the boat on the way back to Puerto Vallarta. So get ready. Just make sure you guys have everything with you. Don't forget any of the personal stuff.
Battery is over. The battery is over. Just in time. Alright, the battery is over. Out. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, you're a great guy. Gwen, I've been watching football with you for years. Awesome pick in men. And I'll see you at the Steeler-Cowboy Super Bowl next year. Party on.
Say something to Rino.
Okay, Rino. Congratulations.
That's it.
Say something to Rino.
Congratulations to the writing group.
Congratulations, guys. Awesome job.
Congratulations, Rino and Gwen. Everything went fine. Beautiful wedding.
Hi, Rino and Gwen. Congratulations. It was a wonderful wedding. We really enjoyed it.
Please, say something to Rino.
Rain or shine, my brother. Rain or shine.
Rain or shine.
Rain or shine, my brother. Rain or shine. We're there for you.
Rain or shine. Congratulations, Rio and Gwen. We're so glad we can celebrate with you guys. See you in Houston.
Say something to Rino.
She's very Rino. Rino,
we love you, and we are so freaking excited for you and Gwen's beautiful wedding today. You guys are a perfect match. I think you are.
Rino, I'm glad that I came and attended your wedding. Thank you. Have a wonderful life.
Say something to Rino.
Ever? Love you, man. 22 years, man. Half a lifetime. Love you.
Love you, man, too.
Congratulations.
You got a beautiful wife, Libby Gwinnie. We had so much fun. Thank you so much.
Better life. Move on. Be good. Commits. Love you to death.
Hey, Gwen and Rino. We're with you, Bubba. All good.
Thank you for having us. We had a blast. Be happy. Congratulations. Bye.
Congratulations, Rino and Gwen. Welcome to the family. We love you.
Say something to Rino.
Thanks for the great time. It was a great wedding. We love you.
Rino, Gwen, love you guys. Thank you so much for the invitation. You're awesome. What a great evening. Todd loved you too.
Love you.
Rino.
Toby, you did a good job.
Not for me, for
Rino. He's a good, you know, he's a good guy. And he, especially my son, and he take care of like, my grandchildren, Michaela and Brandon. Also, you know.
Thanks for inviting me. Good luck. Love you guys.
Hi, Rino, Gwen. We had a great, nice wedding we ever had. We really enjoyed. This is a family wedding. And congratulations for both of you.
Good job.
Hope you will have a great, great life.
Thank you, Rino, for inviting. We had a very good evening, and God bless you. Have a good life. Thank you.
Thank you.
What do you want to say to Dad?
Congratulations. We'll have fun when we get back.
Okay, congratulations, Dad, and welcome to the family, Miss Boyd.
Go away, we're sleeping.
Your message for Rino.
Go away, we're sleeping. Do not disturb.
Message for Rino.
We love you guys.
It's so much fun. Great evening, great everything, great friends. Loved it.
Thank God you did not get the gay.
Love you, Rino. Love you, Gwen.
Hey, brother, don't do this again.
Congratulations, you guys. We love you. We're so happy to be here and share this with you.
Oh my God, we gotta do it again.
Rino and Gwen, thank you so much for inviting us to your wedding. It was perfect. Thank you. And I don't know how your uncle still has room left on
his cousin.
Still has room left on his phone.
Somebody call me his dad.
Videoing so much.
Oh my Lord.
We know you're not his dad. Cousin, I knew cousin.
Your padre.
I knew it.
Oh, that, no, she said everything I had to say.
I'm sure you can add something.
Man, love you, brother. I'm so happy for you. I've been enjoying working with you for the last almost 12 years, so thank you for having us.
Message for Rino and Gwen.
It was amazing, beautiful, fabulous, unique. I loved it. We all loved it. Best wishes to you guys forever.
All street tacos, stop here.
Let's all get out, yeah.
Message for Rino and Gwen.
Go eat tacos.
Love you. Be happy forever.
That would be a good stop.
Love you. That mango's really good.
Parallel park this bitch. Just do it. Yeah.
What do you have to tell your bride?
I hope you guys have a great wedding.
There.
And a great marriage, and it's always y'all stay married for a long, long time.
Some dive place.
That's my wish for y'all.
We're coming down here tomorrow to go shopping and
What do you have to do?
Is it your phone? Whose phone is this?
My battery died.
He's just the best ever.
This is
ever.
iPhone 5.
And he's amazing.
Hold on. I didn't get it.
Careful.
That was a press rehearsal. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Do it again.
Best ever. And I love you. Thank you.
Love you, Reno.
Starbucks.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Reno. Congratulations. Gwen, welcome to the family. Have a great married life. Have a few more kids.